I know I'm not making this the taxi channel like I kidded about in the last time. Come on, get in. But I did have some thoughts. I think there's some things that Rockstar could do here to make this a little bit better. I mean, it is kind of mesmerizing. I'm actually going to try and go through and get the 10 fares just to say I unlocked the trade price, even though I'm not going to buy it. Just to do it. But it's not bad. I mean, this isn't... I'm hitting the same buttons as when I'm racing. I mean that figuratively and literally. I mean, it's very much like just racing. It's like playing Crazy Taxi. I'm just driving around. It's not a bad game mode. I mean, literally, they built Crazy Taxi into this. It's just the car isn't that cool looking. Which improvement number one would be allow us to use the other two cars as taxis that have taxi liveries. You know, turn those into taxis. I realize what they have to do there to do that probably is just make them taxis. You know, even if you don't have the livery because it's just a decoration. But that may not happen. Well, but that's not the most critical thing. Not the biggest suggestion. I'm thinking, you know what we need is, you have the normal gameplay, right? But every once in a while, you get like a celebrity fare.
You talking to me?
Like, that could mean Franklin. That could, you know, maybe Michael. You pick Michael up, you know. Maybe actually get Dr. Dre or you know, actually get some celebrities and, you know,
Thank you, major and minor.
Pick up Bruffy. Actually have, like, your Bruffy 1322 or GTR. Any of the people, you know, GTA
right
men.
Now.
Any of the people in the pantheon of the GTA reference library. I'm sure you could get GTA YouTubers to voice some lines. And those fares, maybe they're higher fare, they get a better tip, maybe you get no tip. You could leave that up to the celebrity. You could get Stephen Ogg to just do something, or throw some just random Stephen Ogg stuff you've already got recorded in there. Have Trevor be a cab fare, and then no tip whatsoever, he swears at you, or blows the car up or something. You know, you never know. He gets out of the car, puts a rocket in it. You have to get away before he blows the car up. That could be a thing. I mean, these are little encounters that you could have so that, you know, you didn't know what was going to happen next. Because right now, I know what's going to happen next. I'm going to pick the next person up. They're going to get in the car. I'm going to drive them where I'm going. But, I mean, literally, you're limited only by your checkbook, really, as far as that's concerned, as far as getting people to do this. And last time I checked, you know, Rockstar was pretty rich. If you had that as an option, people would be doing this all the time, just to get the rare fares. I think that's my own opinion. And if it was something where they were constantly adding things and you never knew who you were gonna get, you know, Madonna shows up, you know, it's something like that. Kanye West.
Thank you.
What if Kanye West was an option for my next game? People would be playing this. This would turn this game into Crazy Taxi. Where is that guy? Jesus. All the way up in here. That, and you know what we really need? We really need the tiger cab from GTA Vice City. We need to have that added in as an option. We should be able to own that and then use that as a cab. That would be really great. Or even the regular checker cab kind of thing. But the tiger cab, that was a very specific thing. Should be able to load that up and then show it to you. Let's see. And 1, 2, 3.
Okay, I got it.
No sign of Mercedes.
Eat some Fender.
Isn't it beautiful how they named it after Andy Kaufman? It's Kaufman Cabs. Assume that's what they're doing, right? That's what we need. We need the Tiger Cab.
Come on! Green cherry right by. Company property. Another. Oh, look. Oh. Come on. All right. Cut the food.
Cat cookies. What do you need cat cookies for? Get that mangy thing out of here.
This is the Louis I was telling you about. Oh! Oh! So you recognize his name?
Now doesn't that make sense? Wouldn't that be really cool? Wouldn't that be a great throwback? Or are they saving that for, you know, GTA 6? I don't know. There's the guy. I mean, all right, if you want to save the Tiger Cab for GTA 6, I understand that, but... It would be great here. You could do it.
Hi.
I think that wouldn't be a hard thing.
Let's go, please.
I wonder if Project Homecoming already has that. Do they have the Tiger Cab? I'll have to look. Maybe not. They might not have that. That's a lot of nostalgia-driven there. I mean, we're... We're going back a ways. I wonder if anybody even remembers the Tiger Cab. Cabmageddon mission. That was some awesomeness. What else can we add to this? Celebrity fairs, yes. And not like every one. I mean like every so often. Every 10 or 15 that you do. Randomly. I mean, you get on a run of like 5 celebrities in a row, but then, you know, instead of getting 1 or 2,000, you get 50,000 if you get a celebrity fair. That, I think, would be, that would be noteworthy. Will this hurt my tip? That's a workout. It'd be nice if you could have like a wildly customizable taxi. That would be good. Hey, they're going to my clubhouse. Literally my clubhouse. All right. Go have a beer. Wait for dispatch. Okay. Is she going to go? No, she's walking away. You're supposed to go in and have a beer.
Up on your GPS now.
You're not a biker chick? Okay, well. No accounting for taste. I mean, you know they got people in the office that are recording lines. You know, I'm sure you could, with one afternoon, you could have anyone you want come and say, hey, let's get this thing rolling. I mean, if Stephen Ogg is on that request website where you can pay $500 to have him say stuff.
Len.
Rockstar could call up, give him $500 and say, hey, say 3 lines that you're getting in and out of a cab as Trevor, and we're paying you as Trevor. We're going to use it as Trevor. You may say, well, no, this is going to be, you know, used in such and such and such. Yeah, here, $500. Here you go. Clearly, he's looking for work if he's doing that, so hey, why not? Clearly, he could never be a cartoon. He seemed to do some kind of video apologizing after that, or at least saying that he was a cartoon. I don't know, it was some weird thing. So maybe he was just in a bad mood that day, or the wrong strain or whatever he happened to be smoking. I don't know what the story is with Stephen. We don't hang out. You know, it's like not like he ever calls me. Or he says, hey, Vince, how's it going? Want to hang out, grab a beer? You know, I can't drink beer. Steve, the stupid arrhythmia. Kick it right in again. He's like, oh, yeah, I forgot. But atrial fib's fun, isn't it? No, Steve. Well, here, how about you have a hot cocoa? Okay, only one, though. You don't want a lot of caffeine. These things don't happen. I don't get to do this with Stephen R. It's we don't hang out. I have no idea who he is as a person. Nobody really does, except the people who are truly close to him. We make all kinds of assumptions. I mean, he doesn't actually live as Trevor, I hope. Like, that's not, like, who he really is, I'm guessing. That would be a pretty extreme thing. Wait for dispatch. Where are we getting dispatched?
And also I do love Alex too.
And Alex loves latke.
Yeah, she's right.
Thank you very much. You know, this is a wonderful place to work. Thank you very much.
And decide!
Decide what?
But about the contest!
Oh, well, what is the question?
Do tips count?
Oh, of course they do.
I gotta pick up that bar from you. Sending you the address.
That's it.
Now.
Come on, dispatch. There you go. Will this fit through the dumpster? If we're precise, I didn't have enough speed to really do much with that, but. That almost sounds like a team's thought, which would be an odd thing for Dale. Hmm. Let's investigate that once we've gotten all of our 10 things in here. We'll max this out, we're making lots of money, and then you go for 11 and it's Franklin! Completely just driving. I'm not even looking where I'm going. See, you get into a zone with it. It's not bad. Just cruising around GTA is a legitimate way to have fun with this. It is, and it's hard just a driving game.
Hello.
Well, first, he gets in the car. I'm gonna check that.
Hello. Okay, let's go.
What's Colleen calling me for? Today's not a, it's a... All right. She shouldn't even be in. Well, she's a five-day person. Oh, that's right. Well, I'll have to call her back. Even though it's my day off. I'm on the 410 schedule, so that's... Let's go here. Call back Colleen. You'd like Colleen. Colleen's freaking hilarious. She's got a sense of humor. Like there's no end in sight. You know what I'm saying? Got that New York accent going. You know what I'm saying? Likes to say you know what I'm saying. And we know what she's saying. We do. We absolutely know what she's saying. Alright, so this is going to have to be... I will call her... Whoa!
What are you doing?
That chick counts as a stunt jump. Oh, not even sure what the physics were on that. I will, in fact, call her back, because if Colleen's calling, it's for something real. This is number 9, isn't it? All the way up here. You gotta go all the way up here. What, you wanna look at the night sky? That's a reasonable thing to do, really. That's
coolness. Thank you so much.
Wait for dispatch. That's number 9. God, this is it. Number 10.
There's a job near you right now.
Come on, dispatch. Don't you let me down. Give me number 10 so I can unlock this and unlock the secret liveries. Find out that this 10th one is really Franklin. He's going to give me 100K. I'm coming for you, Franklin! Unflop. We're losing all the time we saved by going cross-country here. But flopping about. All this flippy, spinny, flippy stuff. Flippy spinny! Ooh, a nice drift. Oh, that's another phone call. Wow, what a morning. That's the wife. So this has got to be my last fare here. It wasn't Franklin.
Thank you.
Wait for dispatch. There we are. We totally earned. We're only making like 1,800.
This is dispatch.
There's five star ride. So we've gotten five star ride. That should give us. Let's look. Something I'm not going to buy, because I already have it. More stock. Yep, we've got the trade price, but there's no point in getting this one. It's just going to be, well, I guess it'll show up as taxi. The other one's taxi custom, but why would you ever call in the taxi when you've got the taxi custom? It's just not worth it. The taxi custom is so much better. Boom, I'm going to give it a kick because I love it. No, I'm just hitting the wrong G instead of F. I'm going to have to go off duty here because I got to call back work and do some things like that on this fine Friday. But I know those are my thoughts. What do you think? You think those are viable additions to the taxi workshop here, to the taxi business? Get us the Tiger Cab and get us some famous people with huge fares. That would, I think, would make this where people be... This is going to burn out after a little while. People are going to fool around. It is fun. It's relaxing. I actually don't mind doing these. I don't care about the money, because what the heck, I've got $171 million. But I mean, actually almost $172. I'll have that in a little bit. But what do you think? What do you think? That's a good plan? Good idea? Is it going to happen? Probably not. No. I'm going to say no. But it's a good idea. We'll throw it out there into the universe. You never know what can happen. And on that note, ladies and gentlemen, this is your Black Knight. Have a great night.
Goes home to her flat.